You can create a site from anywhere, and you're automatically made the manager of the site you create, though a site can have multiple managers. Open the Sites menu and click Create Site. You can also click Create Site on the My Sites dashlet. The default type is Collaboration Site. You may have other options available, but this is usually the option that you want to select. Now enter the site details. The name is the title of the site. The site ID is already created, but you can edit it if you want to. And you should enter a description that will help other users know what the site's for. Next, select the site visibility. You have three options here. Firstly, a public site. All users can view a public site in their own home network, whether or not they've joined the site. Users who join the site are listed as site members and can work with site content depending on their assigned roles. Next is a public site with moderated site membership. This is the same as a public site, but the site manager must approve a user's request to join. And finally, there's a private site. These are only available to the site manager and any users who are invited to join the site. When you've selected, click Create. You'll see the dashboard for the new site, which you can now customize. Sites that you create are automatically added to your favorites list.